All our friends were a little bit wary when we first got him, and now
they love him.
Love him.
He's really just a big softie.
I wouldn't say I'm a particular Staffie person until I got Merlin, and now I cannot imagine having a different breed of dog.
My favourite thing about Hooch is how much he loves the big cuddles. There is nothing quite as soft as this dog. He is a walking teddy bear.
I don't know where they get this bad reputation from. I've never met one that isn't like just totally friendly.
The media has demonised them. You know, how many dogs can you dress up like this?
I don't think I'd choose another breed of dog.